Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Hmm? Oh, hey. What are you doing here? Okay, but I have to warn you, I have no idea what I'm doing, so yeah. The sun is gonna burn me alive. I don't tan well. Hey, look, it's whatever. I guess I can let it slide if you promise it's just this once. I don't mean to pry or anything, but I've gotta ask. Is there anything in your past that you're too ashamed to tell anyone? Okay. This is kind of a stupid question, but I guess I'll ask it anyway. How do you feel about people who drink coffee every day? Right? I've got these crackheads that come into the cafe every single day for their fix. I want to ask you about something we talked about before. I have a fairly easy birthday to remember. I'm curious. Do you know it? I guess I should have given you the benefit of the doubt. I guess I'll be seeing you around then.
Oh, hello. I didn't expect to see you here at this time. All right. I wonder what outfit I should change into. The environment here is just like my planet. It makes me a little homesick. Terribly adept for this, are you? Be curious about me. Can you please refrain from asking the same question more than once? Is there anything you'd like to know about? Based on your planet's gravitational force, I'd calculate roughly 130 pounds. I have a question for you, so I hope you're prepared. What is the name of your planet Saturn's largest moon? Sorry, that is incorrect. Leaving already? All right.
Hi, Mama. Yes, I will. It's the least I can do. Oh, I remember this place. I once blew a never mind. Gifts get me so hot. sweetie. Everybody has an off day once in a while. Oh no, you're in trouble now. Quiz time. Please tell me you haven't forgotten my favorite color. I'm heartbroken. Baby, I'm curious. How important is family to you? Absolutely. Unfortunately, my daughter doesn't really speak to me anymore. What are you gonna do? I'm curious whether or not you've been paying attention to me. Quick, without looking, what's my cup size? Well, okay. You can take a quick peek. Is that really your honest answer? Oh, all right. You better come visit me tomorrow.
Ready to get to work? I'd love to. Let's make it happen. Aw, this is so cute. What a neat idea. Just great. Can we go now? So, I've been thinking, what life advice would you give someone who asked? Get the fuck out of here with that shit! Surprise question! What's my age? Most people think I'm older than I am because of my son. Yep, you got it! Yeah? I actually kinda dropped out of high school. Oh man, is it that time already?
Hey, hot stuff.
Wonderforest.com.
Subscribe now. Do it. Yes, you. You right there.